It was special to win that last City League title with all of us involved in that, and it's times have changed. It's time to move on to a new situation. We take it one game at a time, and you know we're fired up for the opportunity to hopefully be in the hunt at the end of the year for the track.
We are down to our final frenzy two a day, and we saved the best for last. Everyone gunning for Joe Polka and the Whitmer Panthers this year. Not only did they take the final City League title and advance to the state Final Four last season, they're also preseason favorites to win the first track championship. There's good reason. Chris Wormley is back at defensive end for one final go-around before moving to the University of Michigan. And the skilled positions are loaded. Mark Myers, Garrett Clark, Alonzo Lucas, and Jody Webb, just to name a few.
For the win, yeah, you know what it is, the Whitmer Panthers, we do it big, yeah, screaming that's us, pull off the locker room, that's them, but love in my town, when you see us, you know everything, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, it's Panther Nation, so you know that everybody's feeling blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, get our blue and yellow, man, I be the colors. I got 11 guys that be a band of brothers. They got the mouth to talk, but not the hands to touch us. Practice and work hard to defeat another. They ask who we are, I say the women. If you got the questions, I think we got the answers. We got them looking up, we got our high standards. Ask Central St. John's or St. Francis. Yeah, you know what it is. The Whitmer Panthers, we do it big, yeah. Pull off the locker room, that's done. Put up in my time, where you see us, you know everything. Blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow. It's Panther Nation, so you know that everybody's screaming. Blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow. With my Panthers, Panther Nation. We love adversity, so y'all can keep hating. We gon' keep it pushing until the day we make it. Number one in my heart, ninth in the nation. And we number four in the Midwest. Number two in Ohio Associated Press. So you can look at us and see that we the best. We beat one team and then we ask who's next. Yeah, you know what it is. Yeah, you know what it is. Pull up in my town when you see us, you know everything. Life.